find them.
Catch the attention of an officer, you start killing all his men.
How do you catch the attention of an officer? You start killing all his men.
Thank you. Strike team, withdraw and stand.
Justin Lim to 10-12. Red shows us to fuck the hard point. I'm reassigning additional support to your position. Don't make me come down there.
until package arrival. Over.
Permission granted. Send the strike package into the kill bar.
Ground, this is Tornado Leader. Requesting clearance to engage. Immediate, over. Chris, show some sort of clusterfuck. On site at 30. We're out.
It was perfect. They used Karen to get to me. Used the genetic material I'd collected to make a weapon to try and take me out. By the time I discovered she was working for Blackwatch, she was gone. But I had a bigger problem. A weaponized cancer was eating me from the inside out. I needed a doctor, okay? A special kind of doctor. I needed Ragland.
How did it feel to be infected with something you couldn't control?
Like, my own body wanted me dead.
Did you ever consider how the parasite felt? An intelligent cancer ripped from its host.
Yeah, I did. Once. Right before I killed it.
Something just caught my eye. Guys, hold on a minute.
What's happening to me?
They know you carry the infection. They might be using you to produce an antivirus. If we learn what it's doing, maybe I can find a way to help your biology reject it.
How?
Cut off its food supply.
If I'm gonna get Raglan to those bodies, I'm gonna need some armor. Into those bodies, I'm gonna need some armor.
Oh, shit! Penn Station bodies are in a base in Harlem. Let's go.
If you can get me a couple of minutes with those corpses, I think I can get what you need.
Like someone got here before us, Doc.
What is that?
Just ignore it. I'll deal with it.
This won't take long. Just give me some time.
They're coming!
Stop. Cortez! Help me!
Move your ass or I'm leaving you here, Raglan.
They're coming!
Move it, Raglan.
Leaving you here, Raglan.
Help!
Get these things away from me! They're over here! Help! Get out of here!
That's not good.
Thank you.
That was interesting. I'll get this under a scope. Come back in a few hours. I'll have an analysis for you.
We need a host the parasite can infest. This host will produce antibodies. These antibodies are vital for your restoration, Alex. Take this syringe, locate the correct hunter by genetic type, and inject it. If you inject it and consume it, it should cure you.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
This aircraft has a DNA sensor array. I can reconfigure it to find the hunter I need.
Piloting a Grey Goose is a tough job. Swinging a 25,000-pound heli down to safe touchdown on 7th Avenue? Now that is another thing altogether. Lucky I'm just that damn good.
Situation is under control. Close to eye winding up, Red Crown. Moving loud and fast, Al.
Stalker 6-0, repeat. Acknowledge last transmission.
Ghost Eye requesting clearance to begin target sweep, Red Crown. Over.
Cyclic, collective, rudder. Hey, I can fly this thing. Bingo.
Thank you. come back.
So, what did Raglan have to say?
Dana, I'm sorry. I didn't know how to tell you. I need to know why. They made me this way, and I need to understand.
It's all right, Alex. It's fine. Look, no matter what, you're still my brother. What is it?
Shh, wait. Hold on.
Alex!
You've seen our order to isolate the subject on site, sir. From General Randall himself.
She's more than some test subject. You have no idea what she represents. Don't try and run this like some exercise. We need to move her out of the city, now.
As of today, we are folded under control of First Biological Warfare Command out of Fort Detrick. They're calling the shots on this. I don't want any fucking lip. They tell you to jump, you jump. Do not mistake these guys for dabblers. They have seen serious shit in the past.
Strike team, request confirmed.
Strike request accepted. Send a team.
I had no idea why Green took my sister. Revenge, bait for a trap. All I knew is I had to get her back. These infected are like animals. But there's something more. Like a hidden hand guiding them. The hive mind became my only chance. It was a clue to find Dana. I thought by consuming infected minds, I could follow the link and that would lead me to the one that took her. But then I realized, I had the means. I had Black Watch cornered. I had their cancer weapon. I could put a stop to this right at the source if I could just get close enough to Green. So I find Dana, kill Green, stop the madness. Seem worth a shot.
Look at your handiwork now.
Oh yeah, they're headless. An infected army without a leader. It's only a matter of time before they're wiped out.
Out there?
No. They're all dead. All dead. Except me.
We have confirmation of the agent in two sampling stations.
That is a variant of DX-1118, still untyped.
In 10 to 15 hours, an outbreak is likely to appear. It is vital that fast action teams are on site within minutes of the first confirmation. We're here to make certain what happened in 1969 never happens again. You all know your duty, whatever it takes.
I need to find the hunter that took Dana.
This hunter you're looking for seems to be a variant of the species. It fulfills a leader role. The other hunters take cues from it. If you can find and consume a leader, it may give you indications where the focus of the virus is.
My only concern right now is Dana.
Leader hunters. I know the one that took Dana. If I can find him, then I can consume him. Then I can find her.
Fire support overhead. Ring, see various targets. Can you laser the hostile forest? Over.
return to base.
Something's wrong. I can't... Why can't I break him like the others? This isn't working. Maybe Raglan can tell me what's different about the leaders. This isn't working. Maybe Raglan can tell me what's different about the leaders. Gotta draw this thing to some place where Raglan can take a look at it.
Thank you.
get his attention back. Just you and me now. You just stay right there.